In this video, I'll be doing a review on Fantastic Four, came the year of 2005, 1 year after I was born. This movie is really awesome. Let's get into the plot. In the beginning of the movie, we have these characters. We have the fire guy, the thing, the invisible woman, and Mr. Fantastic. We have Human Torch, Thing, Invisible Woman, Mr. Fantastic. In the beginning of the movie, they go into space and they suddenly got their powers and they suddenly end up at a hospital and they starting to get their superpowers and that's how they became the Fantastic Four. This, like I said, this movie is really awesome. It's pretty funny. And in the middle of the movie, Human Torch likes to, he does his thing and there's a scene that he and Thing pick a fight, and after that, they decide to fight Dr. Doom. Well, looks like they got their. I did saw this movie. I'm sorry if I don't know what to say about it. And the characters were great. Torch was funny. Torch and Thing were funny. And Invisible Woman and Mr. Fantastic, they were great characters. They're all great. Dr. Doom in this show, he's a great villain. And they're all great characters. And I'm not sure what to say, guys. This show is really good. If you haven't seen the show, check it out. I give this show a 10 out of 10. This movie is a masterpiece. I'm going to do the second movie. I did watch the second movie. I watched this and second movie I watched it on DirecTV. And I don't want to be too long. So, bye. Bye. See you.